show for what you could show for, bitch niggas, and you know it ain't a hidden love.
Scabby ass bitch there. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, V. Skinner.
What's good, man? It's your boy, R2 Leader, in this bitch, man.
Hey, yeah, yo, it's your boy, Kels.
Yeah, yeah. And today, we are here to check out Lil Wayne. It's the Bank Account Remix.
Off Dedication 6.
Yeah. Dedication 6. That shit has been a while since it's like...
The next,
yeah.
Yeah, he the GOAT, too.
Yeah,
all
definitely.
All them bitches be hot.
But I remember seeing him talking about, like, I was about to say... He was saying sorry for the wait, even though that's his mixtape title. But now he was telling people, like, he ain't mean for this shit to take so long to come out.
Yeah.
But when it do come out, it's supposed to be hot. So we about to judge it off this
song
right
here.
Yeah,
he be going through hell shit.
Yeah.
He be heading out the hospital.
Yeah. This year, 2017, I have been hearing about shit.
He thought he was fiddle, huh?
I thought
he was going to die. He had a seizure.
Who were we talking
about?
Lil
Wayne.
Yeah.
Yeah, from
some. He was having seizures and stuff. That shit crazy. Yeah. Hopefully, Lil Wayne.
He said he best to Carter. He ain't died.
For real.
No, never, never.
But we about to check out his bank account. Later on, bro. Kick some six. Man, I ain't heard Lil Wayne's voice in a minute. 25 million on the next big old mansion. And bitch, I still haven't invited your whole family. When you walk in, you see the art and gold Grammys. I'ma just kill that pussy, now it's just a closed casket. 25 million on the mansion, so precious. Bitch, be careful where you bringing your besties. Sad and she's, I ain't got time for no messes. The exorcist told me my wife be possessive. Adderall just so we can go. We fucking all day long, no breakfast. No confession, no questions, we both professionals. Now ride me like an open road, no pedestrian. You buy a car for the bitch, I buy the narcs for the bitch. You buy a park this for the bitch, nice to walk in the bitch. You buy the art for the bitch, you always too often and shit. You always starting some shit, that should come off of the bench. Shout out my homies I miss, Nino and Tony and Mitch. This ain't no cardio shit, she woke up snarling the shit. She won't go hard with the bitch, she know what happens today. She know we always forget, and she just bolted the shit. And he just saw his little bitch, tell him I want no trim. Tell him my guns get skinny, tell him they starving for this. Give me the check, give me the throne, my hair is a minute to blow. My bitch is like Viva Cabrera, your bitch is like Rosetta Stone. I made my bitch go get a clone, fuck them together and then on their own. When they get shitting, I'm gone, I'm whipping them, Winnie the Pooh. I'm driving and sipping the stoop, the shit made me drip in the coupe. As long as I get to the stoop, rule the clear, break the rule the slick. Pull up on your bitch, you just called your bitch. Got that, who is this? She don't know you exist, she on the more than shit. That's that true shit, make it.
I was about to say, this nigga is
killing. He is killing shit, but at the same time, I would never want to disrespect Lil Wayne, but Lil Wayne is how to do that.
Yeah, he is.
Like, I fuck with Lil Wayne the long way, but I don't know. I was expecting something hotter. Honestly, like, honestly.
Get your work, make it high. Shit, I'm knocking out every chick you pick. Nigga, fuck you and fuck who you with. Yeah, my bitch broke, but I booty fixed. Wait, I just popped the perk and I just fucked this dirt. I wiped it down with syrup. I chill up, planet Urban. It's the Captain Kirk. I pop a perk, I'm tripping. Call me Perk with biscuit. Just call her Lil Whiskey. Barber, Barber, Vision. Perk, hello, who with this? I just hit the line. I got a bitch in mind.
I like the fact that he's switching. Oh, I'd say probably every 4 or 8 bars, he's switching up the flow. And just keeping the whole tempo. It's just wild.
He's keeping up that same energy. Yeah. Keeping up the
and
same
it's not like he hot. Just, it don't sound like he's just doing shit bar by bar.
Yeah, it sounded like he was just going
spinning
in.
Shit yeah, just spitting. Yeah, just spitting. Ain't got no breath.
For real.
And you can tell, you can hear him running out of like, hearing and taking breath. Like, this nigga weighing me gas.
Yeah, he doing this shit raw, like the real way to do it.
Yeah.
Together we 6-9, I hear the other line. He like, what other line? She like, never mind. She can tell a lie, and I can tell she lying. That's no lie, that's my awesome little bitch. Got me a saucy little bitch, got me a bossy little bitch. Left foot for a bossy a bitch, it cost me an arm and a dick. I got me a naughty a bitch, she sucking on a ball and a stick. I'm about to break off with the bitch, I'm way on Mars with the bitch. She fucking with Martians and shit, you shopping at Marshalls and shit. And yeah, your bitch, get
with
the
bitch. Yeah, she's fucking with Martians and shit, shopping at Marshalls.
That is
God.
plus the drink and roll. Now I'm hanging out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 bitches ready to drink me down. Ready to drink me down. Ready to drink me out. Plus my main in town. And she came around. Says it ain't a style. 25 million on a nice big old mansion. And bitch, I still haven't invited you family. When you walk in, you see the art and gold Grammy. I'm just killing. Me being a Lil Wayne fan, yes, respect Wayne, but y'all cannot sit here and tell me that this is what fucking even a Millie, his freestyle, his verse on that shit, like.
But you gotta think, bro. Look, you gotta think.
Nigga, this is 2017, bro.
How long ago was that? That was like 5 years ago.
What does that mean? Alright, so, hold on, hold on.
You about to say that this ain't hot?
Yeah, like he's been bars.
No, it's hot. But for a little way. For Lil Wayne.
It's hot.
And he was switching the flows. Like, most niggas would have kept one consistent flow on that shit.
If you hot now, are you saying you're supposed to be whack 10 years from now?
I'm probably gonna call myself
wet.
You just
gotta adapt to the new music, like music taste, and that's the new music taste.
It's like he gonna be, he ain't gonna be hopping on it. Look, he gonna get it. Look, listen.
To a whole nother extent in his own style.
Look, he ain't gonna hop on a track that's popping in 2017, with some lyrics from 2010. Yeah, from a
Millie.
I don't know why they keep trying to talk about the lyrics. I'm not even saying the lyrics.
I don't know why the fuck you trying to fucking say.
I say that it's whack. That is whack. It's not whack.
Did I say it was whack?
No, you talking about he could have done better. But he gassed this shit. Fuck it.
Even without auto-tune.
They gassed this shit, nigga. Fuck what you talking about.
On top of all that, it was a freestyle.
It just sounds like niggas just, you know, making up excuses. I don't know.
There's not no making up excuses. This shit was hot.
Yeah, it was hot, bro.
Shit was hot. I can understand if that shit wasn't.
This hot.
Mm-hmm. When we was first listening to it, yeah, it wasn't that fun. But then, did you not fucking hear the rest of the shit?
I did. Hot. But as a whole song.
Exactly.
Hot.
These are biased opinions right
these
now.
These ain't no biased opinions. This ain't no biased politics.
I'm not hearing this.
Man, because this ain't no biased opinion. Because even before, man, I told you. I was like, yo, this shit better be hot. Even before the shit started.
Yes.
This shit better be hot. So niggas, like, you know how I'm going to come. If that shit was not about to be
was
ass,
you,
was I
you,
was really about to
was
be
you
like,
really,
this shit ass.
All right, was you really rocking with Lil Wayne?
What you mean?
Like, as far as
personally, I did not start rocking with Wayne until the motherfucking "Hey, Mr. Carter, I am him."
But still, that's hella shit before that.
Exactly,
and after
exactly.
That. And after
so
that.
That's how you can say that I'm really not a diehard fan. I have been, you know what I'm saying. So coming from a, you really fuck with that nigga. You know what I'm saying. Mm-hmm. I haven't fucked with that nigga that long. So for me coming in, not even fucking with that nigga long, saying it's hot. That's what I'm trying to get to. You know what I'm saying?
Like, I'm not trying to say it's whack. My whole thing is I'm trying to say, for it being Lil Wayne, I was expecting hotter. Is what I'm saying.
I think it's hot. I think it's what he thinks.
Personally,
hotter.
Yeah.
You think? You said what?
I think it's hotter. Like, I think it's hotter than what you think it is. Like, I bet you think it like it's, this is hot. Like, it's just...
With him doing his old shits even... How niggas be like, oh, he taking over the song. Like, those, he was dropping hit remixes to people's shit. Like, nigga, he was literally killing their whole straight from the start ripping shit.
So you're saying 21 Savage did this better?
As far as the beat, I feel like it's more a hype beat, and 21 Savage did that. So, yeah.
I don't even think 21 Savage was that hype in the song.
But exactly. Have y'all not seen the shows? Obviously, the shit is hype. If the niggas in the crowd is...
Well, we're not doing shows. We're doing video. We're doing the audio. I'm saying the fact that this shit... Personally, I think that he came with more energy. Like he said, more lyrics. So
yes.
More shit.
More
to fucking interpret in your head. Like,
yes.
You feel me? I can listen to 21 Savage shit first time. Three times. I listened to it three times. I got all the lyrics now. This shit is gonna take me a grip. This shit, you can go over it and you can hear more shit that you can
analyze.
It's more shit that you can do with this shit.
Seven times and listen to it and still probably hear something new versus 21 Savage, like he said. Because, nigga, I was like exactly what he said. I heard this shit.
He got 10 bank accounts plus a main amount.
At the two minute mark, the shit, like a minute and a half, something like that, the shit was going crazy. But I'm saying it started off kind of iffy. As far as the whole song, if we're going to judge the whole song.
He had to just wait till the song shit and the shit started flowing, like niggas started spitting.
We still got a minute left, so.
Now ride me like an open road, no pedestrians.
I'm still keeping the same. What the fuck I said?
Still keeping the same minute.
Basically, I'm still gonna tune in to his remixes, like, cause I still do feel like he should continue to drop shit. I feel like, I was gonna say he should drop his own shit, but nah, he didn't already.
Yeah, fuck that.
Ran that. Yeah. But yeah, Lil Wayne honestly ain't gotta do nothing. Like Lil Wayne is his legacy is solidified. Yes. Like regardless. So
he get on remixes, niggas can't get on.
Yeah. That's true. So yeah, shout out to motherfucking Lil Wayne.
Yeah.
Shout out to 21 too. Did Metro Boomin produce this?
Okay,
yeah, shout out Metro. So yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, all that. Shit. Till next time, YouTube.
Gang. We out this bitch.
That's the reason why I do touch. My nigga really out here playing tag, like you can get touched. They call me Stick Shift, cause I'm always coming in clutch. I'm the master with this rap shit and all, I ain't talking to Dutch.
Niggas talking money shit, but I ain't got shit. Flexing for the grind, tell that broke nigga to stop it. Well, I'm playing Almighty J, I got chopsticks. Run up, rap, LV skinny, be the topic. You cannot touch this again. When I'm gone, man, I'm gone like dust in the wind. Wayne Brady, I got luck when I spin. Strong love from a dove, never fucking again. SB go stupid, he a fucking fool it. I'm a toolie, that's a nigga that'll really shoot it. Love shots to your bitch straight. Keep it, better trust your thugs when it comes time to use it.